Aquatic plants are a beneficial and necessary part of Missouri ponds and lakes. Plants keep the water oxygenated, provide food, cover, and nesting sites for fish, and stabilize the shoreline and pond bottom. But too much of a good thing can create problems. Algae problems are usually caused by an overabundance of nutrients, including nitrogen and phosphorus, in the pond. Here are some planting tips to help avoid the buildup of excessive algae. Establish and maintain a 100-foot or wider buffer strip of grass and trees around the pond's edge. A well-constructed pond should have adequate depth with a diverse aquatic plant community using good quality rooted plants covering 30 to 40% of the shoreline. These plants compete for nutrients and reduce algae's ability to grow. Construct small silt retention ponds in the watershed. Eliminate yard fertilizers. Fence livestock away from the pond's edge. Avoid areas with numerous or poorly maintained septic systems. Avoid areas surrounded by agriculture fields and runoff. And discourage overabundant waterfowl such as geese. When excessive algae buildup becomes a problem, you'll want to look at various removal options. Keep in mind that grass carp do not effectively control algae. Mechanical control means removing the mats of slimy algae by hand. This method is very labor-intensive and is practical when used in conjunction with chemical control methods. Removed algae should be discarded below the dam to avoid it washing back in. Algae control with chemicals works best, but can cause a low oxygen fish kill if not done properly. Copper-based algaecides work best. Treatment should only be done when the water temperature is below 80 degrees Fahrenheit and above 60 degrees. Treat only 1/4 to 1/3 of the vegetation at a time. Allow 10 days to 2 weeks between consecutive treatments. Please remember that the long-term effects of most herbicides on the environment are not well known. Be aware that as ponds age, they accumulate more and more nutrients, and issues with excessive algae or other vegetation naturally increase. If the pond is old and has become shallow due to accumulation of black muck on the bottom, it may be necessary to drain, dry, and deepen the pond. Excavated material should be removed from the pond's watershed. For more details about algae control, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.